He's gay, but he has a special connection to classical music. There's many things that are interesting about him.